Where are my slay queens? This lace style is so perfect for Ashubi. I love this lace style, guys. Just take a look the way she's undressing, literally all the details, and is not plain, so beautiful, guys. This particular style, look at the waist area, is too different. The left gown is just plain like that. It's the same gown, guys, but just look at it, it's so beautiful. I love the sleeve of that particular gown. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time of visiting or today is your first time of hearing my voice, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihunda Jennifer and this is Ihunda Jennifer Style, where you get to see all the lovely latest Ashubi styles, like this particular gown. Look at the details from the sleeve, the down part is so beautiful, guys. This one is beautiful for mature ladies. Where my mature aunties come, I have a lot of styles for you in this particular video. As long as it's lace, there's a lot of styles that is well covered but is beautiful. You can slay it to anywhere of your choice, to church, wedding, as a wedding guest, any place, like this particular one too. So mature ladies, this video is mainly for you. Also slay queens, you're going to be seeing a lot for you, which is the when I miss slay queens, the younger ladies. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please kindly hit the subscribe button, turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be the very first person to get notification each time I upload feature videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily, and you all know my channel is all about promoting Ankara and Ashubi styles. See you all in my next video, guys. Which of these two styles you're seeing right now is your favorite? Share in the comment section. See you all, bye. Thank you.